To add more control to the control center in iPhone 14 Pro, go to setting, scroll down the screen, and then tap control center, scroll down the screen, and then under more control section, tap the green plus icon next to the desired control you like to add to the control center. As the example, we will add alarm. The alarm control will be moved to the include control section, which means it has been added to the control center. To see the result, swipe the top right corner of the screen to open up the control center. Here you can see that the alarm control is displayed. You can use this control to easily access the alarm. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.